Alright, so.
Where were you born?
Where was I born? Mm-hmm. In Linwood.
Okay.
Martin Luther King something hospital, Memorial Children something. Fuck. Get on my nuts.
So the next question. I asked you a question.
The next next freaking question.
You said get off your nuts. Never mind.
Your nut sack.
Next question. Ivan, ask me a question. What's my penis size?
No, don't tell us. Please don't tell us. Please don't.
Oh my god.
I told Ivan. Ivan knows. No homo. No homo.
No, that's very homo. That's very homosexual.
Hey, he asked me. Hey, homo. Hey.
No.
No. He asked him what size is.
No, I did not. No, I didn't.
Like, no, at first he's like, hey, what size is it? And he's like, no, wait, never mind.
No, I didn't ask you like that.
He told me.
Guys really, like, conversate about that kind of shit?
Hey, he told me out of nowhere, right?
It was smart.
This is interesting. I like to know what guys conversate about.
No, it was just a random. I was trying to be retarded.
We're talking about anything that happens.
I didn't ask him what his size was directly.
Yeah, directly.
I mean, it was...
Indirectly,
I asked, but I really didn't want to know, and you started talking about it, and I was like, no, God damn it, freaking Ellen.
You're the one who started it.
I know, but I told you to stop, because I don't want to know. And then you told me, now I know. It's kind of annoying now.
Every time you look at him, you think about it, huh?
No. What? How do you... What?
When I bring it up.
Every time I look at it, man. I mean, every time I...
Don't call it it. Call it Penny.
Every time I look at you, Ellen, I think about your size. It is very arousing.
Oh, God.
I love your Penny.
So do five other... It's good. So do five other girls.
Wow. Okay. Four other girls didn't...
Five.
No, four other girls
didn't...
You
hooked up with five girls?
Huh?
You hooked up with five girls?
No, he had random... Anyway.
Not on this video.
Yeah, it's not good.
Is that for another
four
video?
Of them didn't even know, and they were probably there first, and then the soccer girl just went
in. Yeah, for real.
Oh, yeah. Never mind. I can't say this. Like, this is not going to go on YouTube.
I think you can actually edit this with that software.
Whatever, I'm still keeping it. All right, continue.
I don't know any other questions.
Mm.
You're pretty open, so there's really nothing to ask about.
I want to put Heidi on the camera.
No, you don't.
Because she looks
like... All right, ask me anything. I'll answer anything.
I know you'll answer, I just can't even what to ask.
How come you don't wash your hair daily?
Yeah. I would love to know that.
Why do you go 2 weeks without washing your hair?
Because.
Exactly.
In those 2 weeks, I am preoccupied with masturbating, and I sometimes forget to wash my hair. No, I'll just play.
Masturbation gets you preoccupied?
Yeah.
With washing your hair?
Yeah.
From washing your hair, I mean?
Yeah. No, it's not that. I don't know, I just don't wash my hair because I want to have, like, caveman. I want to wake up one day and look good. Without doing anything. That's my dream right there. That's my goal. And I'm thinking about not washing my hair.
You should invent something. You should call it...
Sometimes...
Sleep hair do. Dude, sleep do.
Sleep do.
Sometimes... sometimes I want to rub mud on it and see if it works like Tarzan status.
Do you want dreadlocks?
I don't know.
Is that what you're attempting?
No. I'm attempting... Hey, what the fuck are you doing? This is my video.
No, it's right? Fixing up my arm.
You better... Stop. I told you.
I've never seen him with his hair like this. I'm tripping.
I told you about those Mexicans over there in fucking Home Depot.
I am tripping.
I kind of already forgot how your mohawk looks.
You have a mohawk? Oh, wait. That's what you always wear.
I mean, faux hawk. I'm sorry. That...
Let me go. Everybody in Utah has those.
What, faux hawk?
Yeah, but their hair's not long on the side. It's short on the side, and then they...
That's why mine is fucking dope. Oh my god, 2 weeks without watching. Dude, it's 2 days.
Wait, that's 2 days?
Yeah.
That's 2 days, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, that's 2 days without washing. And flakes just popped out into the screen, but you can't see it.
I'm eating, gross.
I know, I'm sorry. Yes, Ellen, yes. Yeah. Model.
Victoria's Secret.
You should do Victoria's Secret.
Secret.
No, you know what you should
be sexy for him.
You should do Hollister. You should be those guys without the shirt, kind of going like.
Oh Jesus!
I freaking
hate
those.
Dude, I don't have that V that much. That much.
We'll work out the V.
I need to, dude. No, it's hard. So yes, I am. Any other question besides washing my hair? It's very uncomfortable about talking about the kiss.
Do you shower, though?
I do shower.
Okay.
Every day, right?
Yes, every day.
So you wash your body just so you don't get up here.
Yeah.
What kind of deodorant do you use?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the same one that you use.
Do you use Axe body spray?
Who?
Huh?
You use Degree?
Huh? No, that other one, the Gillette.
Gillette?
Yeah.
I hate it. I don't like it anymore.
You sick my balls today.
The one I have now is way better.
Yeah. Oh, you should. You do.
I recommend it. I don't get sweaty.
Let
me show you which one it is.
Let's go.
Let's go to the bathroom.
Alright, so which one is it?
Okay.
Alright, so
I recommend Degree. Wait.
Yeah, let me hold it.
What is it? Response to adrenaline. See, you see that? Yeah. Every time you get boosted up into adrenaline, when you're drinking, let's say Monster, you're playing video games.
We're not even getting paid to do this.
No sweat
Degree
comes out.
Degree, awesome. No sweat. Ivan recommends Degree. All right.
That's good.
I think it's fucking bullshit.
If you have hair,
I think this is fucking
your armpit. Why'd you throw it on?
I think it's fucking bullshit.
Very sexy for him. Yay! You should get this perfume. It's from Victoria's Secret. Oh yeah. Anyway.
Come back here, cameraman.
Okay. I'm only getting paid $1 an hour to do this.
I'm not even paying you, man.
Jesus.
Be grateful.
Be grateful? For $1 an hour?
I'm going to put in that little tat in those little things where it says, you know, description of video. I'm going to say, cameraman, Ivan.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Don't worry.
You got your credit. No
sweet.
Worries.
I got my credit. Awesome.
So, any other questions?
Why are you so conceited?
Yeah.
Well, how? First, let me ask you a question.
Mm-hmm.
How am I fucking conceited?
What?
How am I conceited?
I can't answer that.
For instance,
you that question.
Every comment on somebody's page is like when they have their. Never mind. I'm not getting this.
No, no, like
Heidi, would you like to get? Oh, man.
He was gay, and I'm gonna.
How are you gonna ask me how am I conceited if I don't even know what the fuck?
Do you know what conceited means?
Yes, I know what conceited means, but. How do I show this to the world that I am conceited?
Okay, when Marcet posted them videos on her page, you're like, oh, god damn, who's that sexy boy in those videos?
Oh,
like,
that's just fucking around, you know? You guys take it to the head. Like Ghostbusters.
What's that song?
Huh?
Do you ever know the Ghostbusters theme song?
Something near. Something fear. Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters. Deener, deener.
Oh my god.
I should do Batman.
What would Batman?
Batman! I think the other part goes like.
Batman! Oh, Alan.
Yes.
Oh, we had the electric guitar. You could do the electric guitar. Hold it.
I really want to yank that tag off really bad.
Oh, yank it.
No, wait. Every time you move your arm.
I have a tag under my armpit. Oh! That was like pulling a hair. God, that hurt.
Yes, son.
It was so smooth. He was like recording.
Oh, it hurts.
It's gone.
Back to me. Hey, you better stop.
Just so you know, yeah, these videos can't be very long.
Oh yeah.
How long is it?
9 minutes right now.
Oh, come stop.